Alright, welcome back to War of Attrition. We're now on the third level, which is called Office Onslaught. I guess it's called Mission 4, though, technically. Which I'm kind of surprised at. Either way. Alright, so...
Where is it?
Ah, well, there's this. We got some more health. Definitely appreciative of that. Let's use this again. Oh, except we'd have no ammo for it. There we go. Alright, blue key acquired. We got something. Well, there's our blue key door. Still no ammo for that. I'm getting close to leveling this thing up, though. That was smart. Definitely do that. Whoa. I've never seen the red variety before. I don't know what this guy's capable of. That was interesting. He gave me a lot of, damn, I got a lot of upgrades for the shotgun now. But no ammo to show it off yet. I'll have to work on that. Alright, what do we got here? Elevator room. Let's save it now that we've got those upgrades. Well, let's find some shotgun shells as soon as possible. Yikes. There we go. Now we have a alt fire mode for this. Which does that. Basically, he fires reflector shots that can bounce off walls. Kind of reminds me of Unreal Tournament.
Back in heat.
And now we have the same thing for this. Not quite as useful as I would normally say, but... Let's see if we can get some more upgrades in this bad boy.
Convenient.
Of course, doing damage is not equal upgrades. Whoa. Ah, if only I had a little bit more Duke energy. What I will do, though, is actually that guy. I think he worked for the most part. Oh, got a little bit of ammo. Can't complain about that.
Is that all you got?
It's got a damage amplifier. This basically just is quad damage. You can just activate it from your inventory, and I mean, it's also a timer-based thing. So the more of those you collect, the longer you can have amplified damage. So I say we save ourselves for more serious fights. Ah, and here's our exit. Well, let me make sure I got everything out of here. There's all that stuff over there that I kind of sort of want. See if I can actually get to it. If I can stand on this box, well, that doesn't do much. You know what I could do? I could run across this way. Ah, wait. Dude, you can jump really high. I can tell you that. Aw, and I thought I had that. Okay. See if I can do this. Damn. That's gotta be the way over. There's anything over there, honestly. I'm not seeing much. Alright, one more honest try. Ah, well, they're just not letting me up there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and end this level for now. There's the loud music once again. Well, that's Office Onslaught. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Alright, later.